Anthony Albanese is hinting at more cost of living relief as he fights for votes in the crucial Dunkley by-election. The Prime Minister and Peter Dutton were campaigning in Melbourne's southeast in what's expected to be a tight race, the opposition doubling down on its attack over immigration.
Campaigning with Jody. But not that Jody.
Nice to meet you, eh?
Jody. Yeah.
The bride, the boy.
A different Jody.
Oh, different.
My second favourite Jody.
Jody Bellier, his candidate for Dunkley, a by-election forced by the death of Labor MP Peter Murphy today, another 63-year-old Victorian Labor Senator Linda White.
It's just so sad.
Peter Dutton also with his candidate, local Frankston Mayor Nathan Conroy.
And you've got the Seco one as well.
Defending attacks on Immigration Minister Andrew Giles over sexual assault charges against a released detainee that have been withdrawn.
I think it's entirely reasonable that you would make that the points that we made.
If you don't worry about the facts, but you just shoot from the hip.
Mr Dutton's deputy Susan Lee doubling down, saying women worried about being assaulted by foreign criminals should vote against Labor.
As a woman, I am not taking a backward step on this and I'm calling it out.
This is a classic desperate, grubby political scare campaign.
This is a local election, but it will have implications for the national leaders. For Peter Dutton, the first real test of whether the momentum he believes he's getting against Anthony Albanese is real or not.
The local issues, high crime rates, skyrocketing rents and longer lines at food banks as the big national issue bites.
The cost of living more than anything.
The tax cuts will help.
The Prime Minister hinting the May budget will bring more help.
We'll do what we can to put more dollars in people's pockets.
As both manage expectations and a seat Labor holds by 6.3%, a swing of half that
would be a devastating result for the Prime Minister.
By-elections are tough.
Tomorrow, they'll discover just how tough.